There are a number of things to be proud of about the School of Veterinary Medicine at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. We provide the best education of veterinary medical students in the country. And I'm extremely proud of the fact that we provide a broad array of educational experiences that allow students to pursue all that veterinary medicine can offer, not only to individuals in the state of Wisconsin, but also globally to individuals worldwide. I'm Dr. Mark Markel, Dean of the School of Veterinary Medicine at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. I'm also a professor in the Department of Medical Sciences and board certified in the American College of Veterinary Surgeons. What inspires me every day when I come to work are the exceptional people that I work with. Really, my perception of what my role is to provide the resources and to provide, to some extent, the impetus for people to really think about how can we do things better, whether it's the education that we provide, whether it's the clinical service that we provide, whether it's the research that we pursue. It's really me trying to figure out pathways to allow them to succeed. Because in the end, what that'll mean is that we're going to benefit both animals and humans with the things that we do here in the building. One of the principal reasons that potential future veterinary medical students pursue UW-Madison School of Veterinary Medicine is that we provide a broad array of career opportunities and educational opportunities that typically aren't available at many other schools and colleges. One of the distinct differences from our school than many others is that we don't just create future small animal practitioners, although that still is an important component of what we do. It might be in academics, it might be in industry, it might be to pursue a graduate degree. We are consistently ranked in the top 5 in research productivity because we've remained focused over the course of our 30 years on recruiting and retaining the most outstanding faculty that we can. In addition, I think the research that's conducted at the school is amazing. For example, one of our researchers in influenza research is quoted in the New York Times on a regular basis, but he's just one of many that pursue outstanding research that's benefiting not only the animals that we treat, but also humans too. And I think that concept of one medicine that we're able to do here, probably different than many other places, is really something to be proud of. And last is the clinical service that we provide in our hospital benefits 20,000 people a year who bring their animals to our school. They're people that really benefited from the idea that we had multiple specialties, more than any other hospital in the state, and really enabled us to kind of bring those minds together to pursue whatever the best treatment is for that particular individual animal and hopefully result in a positive outcome. I define success for the School of Veterinary Medicine in the faces of the people that work here and the faces of the students that go to school here. And it's really all about trying to marry making a place that's incredible to come work in or be educated in, combined with pursuing the most exceptional research, teaching, and clinical service that we can.